Real Madrid winger Gareth Bale should be at the peak of his career. Instead, the 30-year-old is wasting away in their reserves, destined to face a season on the sidelines, barring a shock transfer. His agent says a loan move is not going to happen, and played down a long-rumoured transfer to Manchester United. Nobody wants him, and he seems happy to sunbathe in the stands, earning more than the GDP of a small country. His list of achievements since joining Real Madrid for a world record fee in 2013 is incredibly impressive. His remarkable solo goal won the Copa del Rey in his debut season. He scored a freaking overhead kick in the Champions League final. Oh yeah, and he has 4 European winners' medals. No Brit has ever won more. Only one in history has ever won as many. So why is he such a pariah at the Santiago Bernabeu? There are layers to this decaying relationship, but ultimately, they seem to revolve around 3 things. Reason number 1, he's not Cristiano Ronaldo. Travel back to the start of the 2018-19 season. Bale was handed the chance to fill CR7's boots when he left for Juventus. It proved to be an impossible task though, and the entire Real Madrid team made a complete mess of it. But Bale became a lightning rod for fans. The Santiago Bernabeu faithful, or not so faithful, whistled the winger amid dreadful results and dire team performances. Reason number 2, no lost love with the manager. Zinedine Zidane was hardly known as Bale's biggest fan in his first spell as Real Madrid head coach. His exit could have brought a Bale golden era at the Blancos, but Julen Lopetegui didn't make it to Christmas. Maybe under Santiago Solari, he might fare better? Nope. Injury misery and goals off the bench, mostly. Bale was drowning, pulled down by the weight of expectation, and Zidane, on his return, had no desire to throw him a lifeline. Reason number 3, he's a dressing room loner. If you don't have fan support and your manager thinks you're lucky to get a sub spot, at least you can rely on friends in the dressing room, right? Not Gareth. Real goalkeeper Thibaut Courtois revealed that Bale has been nicknamed the golfer by players. He's been publicly critical of how Bale snubbed his teammates for a meal out. While almost the entire rest of the team ate at a Madrid restaurant, Bale gave the excuse that he wanted to be in bed by 11. Courtois said that's not living like a Spaniard. And those 3 factors, player problems, fan problems, and manager problems, it's no wonder that Real Madrid have been desperately trying to flog their joint record signing. But nobody wants him. A Man United move has been talked about so often in recent years, but surely now it would be a bit bonkers. After all, they already have Alexis Sanchez and Anthony Martial as left-wing specialists. This duo are on expensive wages, and unless they sell, why on earth would they buy Bale, who commands a reported 15 million euros a year salary in Spain? But United are not a club that makes sensible transfers. They've spaffed money in strange places and turned talent into frustration. Bale would be a Galactico signing, but his situation mirrors Sanchez, and we know how that turned out. Other destinations have been suggested, but with an air of desperation and imagination. A late summer move certainly isn't unimaginable, but Bale will have to conjure up interest from somewhere. Without a move, Bale can look forward to a year of wondering if Vinicius Jr. is having fun in his old left-wing position. Wondering if he should have left like Ronaldo last summer. Wondering how low he can get his golfing handicap with all the spare time he has.